What we're watching this morning, more violence out of Hartford. A 19-year-old man was stabbed. His condition has been upgraded now to stable. It happened on Madison Street around 8 o'clock last night. Police say the victim was stabbed in the torso multiple times. No arrests have been made. Stanford.